Jumbo, good morning, good afternoon. I'm Sister Oni, playing the mic. Getting ready for another version of Student Doology Hour. Today is Sunday, April 19th, 2020. Here at First Communities Incorporated, 10 Hamlin Street, Rochester, New York, 14620. I'm Sister Oni, the treasurer and trustee. We got a jam-packed program today. I welcome you all. Hope everyone is safe and sound wherever they may be. Going to kick off the program with a Black National Anthem. Today's version is from 1990. Group of R&B artists got together, and recorded Live Voice and Sing. You'll see a lot of familiar voices and faces. It was led by Melba Moore. You see her, Dionne Warwick, Stevie Wonder, Jeffrey Osborne, Howard Hewitt, Stephanie Mills, BBCC Winans, the Clark Sisters, Bobby Brown, Needy Baker is not a video, but you hear her voice in there too. Gentleman Guy from a Different World is principal dancer. Freddie Jackson in there also. Okay. And it was directed by Debbie Allen, the video, and you'll see. It might bring up some memories.
Live, to love, and to give. And one thing greater, to open up your heart and let it sing. There's no wall, no barrier of resistance that can stop the tumultuous tide of everlasting hope. So through it all, keep hope alive. All over the world, as the walls crumble, hope rises. Nelson Mandela glories in the words and the beat. In the melody, in the joy, in the victory, in the conquest. There's no turning back. Let freedom ring. Lift every voice and sing until the power comes down. Let the power come down.
Another day.
alive. Keep hope alive.
Okay. One second. Just